Welcome back to Doom 2. Last where we left off, we had that little mini boss fight on, I believe, what was level 5, 6, 7, or 8, I don't really remember. But it was a boss fight against Mancubuses, and I forgot the spider's name. I'm gonna call them Spidertrons. But yeah, this game, as you see, could get very difficult. It's much more difficult than part 1. They made it way more punishing so that we know that you know, this is really hell. These are really hell people. Hate the chain gun. So without further ado, let's begin. Tricks and traps, okay. We're gonna do a shotgun here. Super shotgun. Wow, we have no rockets, so we have almost one of everything. There's a cyber demon here, guys. Is there any of you guys know that now? Before you see me go crazy. Can't go in there yet. That's where the cyber demon is. Those are all barons. None of them are hell knights, the weaker version. Don't need that. How about we do you first? Cockle demons. Look at that. This is not gonna work. What I need. Guys are a nuisance. It's like I told you, these are they're like imps, but that are more agile because they get to float and go wherever they want. Okay. Back to the shop. Wow, that took away a lot of health. That's a lot of pinkies. So how's everybody's day going? How's everybody's early Sunday afternoon? Ooh. This is why I love this shotgun. No work put in. None whatsoever. That's nice. Didn't know I was gonna get this. Look how happy he was. I was as happy as him. Okay, let's see if we grabbed everything here. Okay. I guess we'll do this one. Oh, this is also new enemy. As you can see. Fucking Christ. And they summon these annoying. Obviously, you guys already know how annoying those heads are.
Okay.
I see now. I see. Any keys up here anywhere? No? Let's go down here and see what's down here. Yep, just that. Oh. There we go, see? Just takes some thinking. Well, now we got all, but okay, where is the room with all the barons? We're gonna do them first. Okay, enough of that. Stay alive. Don't really care. Yeah, I wasn't gonna deal with him. Taking away all my health. Only one rocket? What? Is that door just gonna stay open? That's not right. That's not fair. I need more rockets to kill him. Not touching that yet. Cause it's a trick, tricks and traps. You don't understand the level's name. That's why. Fuck. Dead bitch. Alright, anywhere else where I missed any ammo and stuff? Okay, not over there. This, I have to save because. Sorry. AD, oh, look at that. All kills. Awesome. That's what I wanted. Save the game. Fuck did I get myself into? I'm dead. I was dead. That was death. I honestly need to be more prepared. Can't do that. Ooh. So many enemies. This is normal difficulty. Oh, Hell Knight. Let's let him have some fun with himself. Oh, look at that. Now we're gonna have some fun. Let's get some help. What the fuck am I doing in here? What was the significance of this room? This opens. Okay. Let's leave now. Where'd you guys come from? For your mother's vagina. Whoa. I'm gonna save it here because it looks like I'm gonna struggle. Okay, so the best way to get that to come down to get the door is to go up here. From here to here. Get blue key. grab all of this, come up here, and then we're back over here, and then we're gonna go do this now. I wanna know how that missed. Would really sincerely love to know how that missed. Let's not bring out the BFG, let's do some rocket speed. Let's at least start off with one shot of the beef G. The beef G. I'm gonna call it the beef G. Actually abuse a shotgun in this game if you guys haven't realized yet. Are we done here? No, I lost my fucking metasphere. Assholes, man. Shit. What was the significance of this? What? Nothing. None whatsoever. What am I missing? Oh. I just realized what I'm missing. It's a blue door right here. They're fucking hard. I'm so fucking focused. Where are these guys coming from? Super shotguns coming out. I'm sorry. I honestly depend on it way too much. Okay, I'm gonna get that medicine here. Wow. Bitch. Don't even try it. No, I'm gonna try the front one. Nope. Hate dealing with those. Fuck this. Goodbye, guys. I'm not playing this game anymore. I'm kidding. Thank you. what's the significance of this room then? Oh Lord, have mercy on my damn soul. This damn game. At least I got the fucking television, so I know all the secrets. What am I missing? Where is that yellow key? That's what I really want to know. I don't know where the yellow key is, honestly. Nope, that was clicked. I swear, I feel like I figured out the whole... Oh, I have the yellow key. I didn't have the yellow key. See, this is what happens when you don't pay attention. And you're just fucking worried about... He had to die. He had to die as fast as I could. We're gonna use... Biff chip. Leaving this level yet, the fuck? Even though I don't believe that exit. Well, no, it's an exit. It's actually an exit. I just saw it. Yep, I've done it all. Should be at least. Alright, let's do this. Not to be 100%. Oh, it is. Wow. Oh, dude, we destroyed the pit. Alright. Two more levels and we'll end the episode. Music sounds so sad. So the thing with these games, the thing with Doom, is that you just have to be unbearably fast with reaction, honestly. It's not a very hard game. See, for example, I would have opened that and just ran in, I would have fucked up. Not being fucked up. I got them fighting each other. You guys are supposed to be friends. Oh, look at that. We got light amplifiers. Give me that fucking health. Excuse me, guys. Woo. Yellow key. More health. Or a stim pack, as they call it. Okay. Got a yellow door over there. We should be fine on health now. Somewhat, at least. Oh, beautiful. Just what I asked for. Come on. Come on. Open the door. Okay, I guess. Super shotgun's gonna come out now. I have ammo for it. This has to be a door. That with that thing on top. Wow. Thank you. I guess. Another thing, you have to rely on your shotgun a lot in this game. You gotta realize that you're not gonna have a lot of ammo for everything but the shotgun, because that's what they abuse in the game. That's what everyone loves apparently in this game. I love it honestly, but I would rather have more plasma than anything. Plasma just does more damage and it's much faster. It's just a preference of mine. And how does one activate that? Oh, there we go. Give me some rockets. I'll actually pull out the rocket launcher and use that a little bit. Okay, save game, blah blah. Metasphere, this is a trap. Awesome, awesome. Now we save. Woo! Megasphere. But you see, compared to Doom 1 or Ultimate Doom, which is what I actually the version I played, this game, much more punishable. Cyber demon? What the fuck is a cyber demon doing here? What the hell? What kind of logic is that? Oh no. Oh, I hate hearing him too. It's gonna hit me. It's gonna hit me. And that Cyber Demon's incredibly scary, honestly. Who in their right mind thinks, yeah, it's a good idea, guys, on the drawing board. Let's make a monster that summons other monsters. Perfect idea, guys. Alright. Try this again, shall we? Like really, what was so smart about making that kind of monster, huh? Megasphere. Now, Megaspheres give you 200 everything. So you have 200 health, 200 armor. That's it. Okay, that's closed. Now we should be going back to the Cyber Demon. Scared the shit out of me. All right, last level before we end it. Let's finish up strong, guys. Let's not die. Really, Hell Knight? And I lost all my armor. Fuck. This demon, I forgot his name. He summons fires like that. You need to be careful of him. And he is very powerful, actually. You need to run away. Whenever that flame is following you, run. He's dead. Okay. He's very scary. Very intimidating, honestly, in my opinion. Because he could seriously kill you. Wait a minute. I don't have complete bullet ammo, so I didn't let me pick that up earlier. Okay, let's see what's up here, at least. Okay. We got blue key, right? Okay, we did. You're dying. I'm sorry. You're dead. What did I just open? What did I just do? Honestly, I don't even know what I just did. Don't have red key to go down there. You know what? Let's try this again. No. Why is this such relaxing music to this? It shouldn't be. Okay. Is this a secret? Was it a secret? Oh, okay. Where's red door? There we go. I'm sorry, I had to overkill his bitch ass. He was honestly pissing me off. I'm just not gonna deal with that right now. Somehow. Kidding me, right? There's no way back up from here. You're kidding me, right? I'm gonna kill myself. You kidding me? No way up, really? Oh, that's so stupid. I've already been through here. That was so dumb. So dumb. Why would they design a level like that? Wow, there it was. I found it. That's just poor level design. Oh, let me punish you. Even though you had no fault, like. I'm killing these people now. Thank you. Fucking Christ. Gotta stop hurting myself. Just because it gives me extra ammo. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, got that. Oh, you hear that? I don't know, Soltron. What's up here? The way back down? Up? Come on, go back up. Are you gonna come back down, or should we argue and talk about it? Let's try this again. Okay. There's gonna be a imp. Nope, I'm curious. I'm too curious. Alright, let's head back down. We're done. We're done with this level. Fuck this level. Oh, look at that. Wow, when we're about to end the level, we're gonna face another boss. Wow, okay. Good timing. Good timing. You have won. Your victory has enabled humankind to evacuate Earth and escape the nightmare. Now you're the only human left on the face of the planet. Cannibal mutations, carnivorous aliens, and evil spirits are your only neighbors. You sit back and wait for death, content that you have saved your species. But then Earth control beams down a message from space. Sensors have located the source of the alien invasion. If you go there, you may be able to block their entry. The alien base is in the heart of your own home city, not far from the starport. Slowly and painfully, you get up and return to the fray. Now, people, so if you're gonna say, oh, what aliens? Aliens as in, people who don't belong there. Like, for example, when they call illegal immigrants, aliens, exact same way. Yeah, this is a boss fight. We're actually gonna complete this before we end the episode, so let's do this. This should be a spider mastermind and a cyber demon here. We're gonna do this all with the supers. Thank you. hate that sound. That sound is so... Wow, thank God I had that on. Well, look at that. Rockets. How many do I have? Okay, three should kill him. That one didn't take three. Okay, dead. You're dead. Okay, we're almost done. Don't worry, guys. We're almost done. We're almost done. Yep, been in this one already. That's the one I was inside of. Pause. Gotta stop being a child. I guess we're gonna go back in here and find this yellow key. Or find where I could use this blue key as well. No, not in this one. Should be this one then. This building or this red one. Yeah, nope, I was just in this red one. Gosh, this is so confusing. Nope, I was in there. Should be this one. Okay, I got it. Very easy death here. I want that damn thing. You know what? Let's just go through this door. We haven't done it yet. Take out Super Shotgun now. Save the game. Yeah, let's just use this right now. Yellow key, huh? And we're gonna go into this red building, okay. Was it not this one? Fuck. All right, there should be health packs down here, so let's do a full circle. Okay, another one right there, and then find where this yellow key could go. Has to be somewhere down here. No? I guess not. We have to find a door we haven't gone through yet then. Which honestly, I'm not too sure. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Not in here. I know nothing in here. I found everything in there. Nothing in here. Except this one. Oh no. Where have I gotten myself into? Let's use a good old chain. Okay, well, I was getting scared I was gonna get crushed. I just realized they don't get crushed. Thank you. They're all pressed down. Okay. Okay, guys. Now we save. All right. So, we're now in downtown. We should be in the city-like structures. They don't really look like buildings, but they're buildings. So, leave a like, comment, and or subscribe if you haven't yet. Let me know what you thought about the game, man. Have a great day. Later, guys.